Oh, right. I remember that.
What?
And
they
filed
the really?
Lawsuit?
I looked in the mirror every day. Nothing happened.
So, they're divorcing each other, but then the ex-wife threw a Big Mac at the ex-husband, so then they went to court, and then he wanted compensation for that because he was injured by the Big Mac.
What?
It was on court TV. Oh. It was many years ago.
I'm
so
ridiculous.
I know.
It's
Big Mac.
My pride has been hurt.
No, it's gone.
And I can't eat a Big Mac.
You have to prove injury if you want to.
How many pills is that?
Because if somebody orders it, you
have to consider the salt.
What's up?
Oh, I read this guy a bunch of puppies of
what's at the very top?
A guy
of this one.
Sued her.
I mean, the first
wife.
Oh, these are
knives.
So
we all have. I did take a
little bit
of pork. We all have
a
little
bit of pork. The wife farted on him, and then to get back at her husband,
everyone thinks I'm a chef.
Yeah.
I could be.
That's another one.
Because it was like. It was on a news feed, and I was like, I'm going to go search for more details. And it was one case right there, and one after another. Like, same case.
Does that enter one?
The bad part
is the wife.
And the wife stabbed him.
I heard it hurts
in retaliation.
You should see the picture. You should see the picture.
I have a high pain tolerance.
You can see her with a mouth. Who's that? How did you bring this?
That's how you hold a girl.
Only when they turn around.
Shimmer? Oh no. My hair fell off.
She's got plenty of hair.